Hi, in this video I will explain how this software MedDNA can be used for managing the Ayurvedic clinic. So I'm going to discuss the modules one by one. That is going to be very useful for Ayurvedic clinic. Let's start with the appointment module. So you can see here that there are three appointments for today in the name of patient Shilpi, Akshata and Akshay. So whenever doctor comes to clinic, or you can use this application through your like cell phone or using the mobile app of MedDNA, you can always see how many patients appointments have been scheduled for today, what is the status of each patient, everything is going to be so transparent for you. Now suppose a patient asks me for appointment, I can schedule it just in a very simple way by clicking on the new appointment button. If it's a old patient, the time I click, the first letter list of my patients comes up. I can select from the list, or else what I can do, if it's a new patient, I just need to enter the name of the patient, mobile number. It's just going to take fraction of seconds, because we just need to fill five fields: first name, last name, mobile number, date is already selected for today. I will select a time. Because we are using this for Ayurvedic clinic, I'm going to select check mark on the send questionnaire this button. We'll see what happens. The time I click on the send questionnaire button, my user is going to get an SMS. Pattern of that SMS will be going to be like that. Hi, like patient name. Hi, this is doctor. I'm doctor. Suppose Mayuri recommended you to fill the questionnaire, and the link of this questionnaire is going to go to the patient's cell phone. I will copy and paste this questionnaire, and I can see patient will, on his or her cell phone, patient will see this form. Patient will fill it. The time patient fills and saves this form, this forms comes in the case study module, like history of this case study module. This module, case study that I'm going to discuss later, is designed especially for Ayurvedic and homeopathic doctors, because you need to ask lots of questions to your patient before the patient visits you. It's going to be very useful for Ayurvedic doctors, because it is going to save your time. And sometimes what happens, patients are not comfortable answering some of your questions, like patient is in front of you and they are not comfortable answering few of your questions. So just at the time of booking appointment, select the send questionnaire button, and a questionnaire is going to be sent to the patient, and your work is done. Alright, so I'm going to explain case study module later. Let's see how my patient data looks like. Generally what happens, everything is written on paper, appointment is taken, written on the paper. I do not have list of my patients. Like suppose over the time, some of the doctors say that their patient list has grown up to 1 lakh or 50,000. How do you track all the patient records? So here in the software, all the patient names comes up in this list. You want to advertise something, like you are going to organize a health camp for your patient, just go to bulk SMS option that we have given, select all your patients, and suppose New Year is coming up and you want to wish all your patients for New Year, just this is a predefined template I have created for New Year. Click on that. Every patient will get a message: Dear Shilpi Khemka, Happy New Year from Dr. Mayuri Raut Sanjeevani Clinic, Pune. This message is going to go to all your patients, all these patients. The time you click on send, everybody will get it. So it is going to, like, you will stay connected to your patient with the help of this module. Very important. Now we'll move to prescription pad. A very important module is prescription pad, because I would like to write a prescription for my patient. What I need to do, I will just select a patient from here. Patient name is Akshay. Okay, selected the patient. Now I have added few of the chief complaints already in my account. Either I can type here sneezing, it has come up, or I can select from the list here. Some observations: low immunity. Diagnosis is allergic to dust. Now I want to recommend some medicines to my patients. I have written chief complaint, observation, diagnosis, and you can see history is also always visible here. So you don't need to ask a patient, did you bring your old prescription, and you don't need to maintain so many papers. just you can see in the history, okay, patient is an asthma patient and asthma and sprain, allergic to dust. You go to medicines. On medicines, you can either, you want to prescribe in Chandra Prabhavati, you can. In description, if you want to write something, you can write. You can say it, take Chandra Prabhavati for 10 days. The next medicine is Ashwagandha. The time, either I can select from here, you can see, or I can just start typing here, it will come up. Just going to take very small, like very little time. It's not going to much of your time. You want to write some additional advice, you can, or just click on the follow button and you can tell that, okay, come after 10 days. A reminder will be sent to patient through SMS and email. And just click on the print button. And the time you click on print, a printout will come off out for a patient. So it is going to digitize your clinic completely. Going to be like create a very good impression on patients also. Like data is with you. I will show you how when patient comes to you next time, you can directly, like when patient Akshay Kumar comes to you next time and he says, sorry doctor, I forgot my prescription. You will say, okay, don't worry. In the patient tab, I will write Akshay. Click on his name. I can see all his details, like his previous vitals, all the appointments he took from me, all his prescriptions. Show here. Yes, Ashwagandha, Chandra Prabhavati, everything has come up here. Kindly visit on 7th Jan. So it is going to be very useful for me. Now I will come to case study module. In case study, what happens? I will set question according to my requirement. Like I ask these 10 set of questions to all my patients, like what is your chief complaint, what is the type of food you like, do you have past history of acidity, periods are regular. We can segregate this question for male and female also. If a female patient is there, in the setting we have given option of setting the question for male and female differently. So don't have to worry about that. You set a set of question at the time of booking appointment. Receptionist will mark the appointment as sent questionnaire. And this questionnaire will be sent to patient at the time they get SMS for appointment and they can fill it. I had shown you here that send questionnaire is clicked. Case study questions goes to patient beforehand. They fill the question, they click on save button. All the data comes here in Akshay Kumar's account. All data will come here. It will save your time and will help out to build a better rapport between you and your patient. Now suppose you want to generate bill for your patient. You are going to charge your patient for consultation fee. I'll just write consultation fee. Okay, connect it to inventory. Let's suppose this is a medicine I'm going to give to my patient. This is I'm going to give to my patient. Anything that is you have added here in billing, it will come here. So I will give a print of this bill. It will come up like that. And if you are managing the inventory also, whatever bill is generated, that product will get deducted from inventory. You can see, just I'm showing, going to show everything in really short because I'm not going to take much of the time. This is our inventory page. It shows the stock that you have. Like suppose you are an Ayurvedic doctor, you have stock of Chandra Prabhavati, Ashwagandha, Arjuna, Trifala, whatever medicines you have, you will do stock in here. You can see what is the status of your medicine stock. Whenever a bill is generated, stock will get deducted. So complete your purchase and sales can be managed with the help of this software. So it is not like it is all in one. Managing your appointment, your patient data, managing your inventory and communicating to patients with help of case study module is going to be all in one package. Yeah. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Stay tuned for